So, this is me again, and this time less makeup. Actually wearing my glasses too, and figured to be at more of a natural state. I'm obviously wearing a little bit of cover up eyeliner, so it's not my totally natural look, but I mean, it's pretty close. I was trying to figure out what to vlog about, well, vlog in this case, but nobody was really giving me any suggestions. Except for my friend Leon was just like, oh, well, you should talk about me. And so I decided, sure, I'll talk about you. I don't know what to say much because we don't talk all that much. But, and yeah, he could be watching this, so hi, Leon! Give you a shout out this time. I kind of wrote down some notes of what maybe I might talk about, but they're not helpful. Some of the things I thought about didn't seem quite appropriate to talk about. Other than that, what I thought of was just kind of stupid. So I'm just going to talk about whatever comes to mind. Sit here just kind of look at some of the things I put in on my thingamabobber computer. Yeah, machine, whatever you want to call it. Waiting for this page to load. Because I think somebody said something. And there's this other guy, he like wants me to talk about my body, I guess. First I thought he was asking me to get naked in front of the camera. I'm just like, you're fucking funny. But then I realized he told me that he just wanted me to talk about my body, I guess. I don't know what to say. I'm kind of slim, but I'm kind of heavy. I have bigger hips and pretty big ass, which is agitating as fuck. And I got some bigger thighs. I guess I kind of have that athletic build, but not at the same time. I definitely don't have abs or anything. I'm not exactly thin, but I'm not fat either, I guess you could say. And my seating situation is really uncomfortable right now. That is success, so that you can actually see me and to where I can sit comfortably.
But I can't find my wow.
And yeah, I'm listening to music in the background. I'll put a list down of what I'm listening to. I hope you can hear me, because I might have my music too loud. It's a bad habit of mine. I like to listen to my music pretty loud. And, there is one thing that I thought about. Somebody told me to please that I hate it, because they said that they're a fake. I am a size 00 though, and yes, I do have gauges, and I really don't feel like taking this out. This might disgust some of you, so look away if you don't like seeing articles. You see, there you go. My ears really are gauged. That's not fake. I don't get how you would say that's fake. I'm not one of those who likes fake piercings. I think they're really pathetic, and I don't know, they're just overly trendy too. There's really no point to them. I mean, if you're gonna get something pierced, why don't you just do it? Don't wear fake shit. I used to personally wear a fake lip ring all the time, but then I realized it was stupid, and then I did get pierced. But, it happened to get really infected, and it ended up awful. So at the time, I didn't realize that I had an allergy to nickel, and common allergy, I guess. So, and then like, I asked this guy online. He owns this like jewelry company. I think he owns it. He either owns it or he's a representative. And the place is called Wicked Body Jewels. And I asked him. I'm just like, so whenever I get something that contains nickel, I tend to break out, I turn green, and I get pretty badly infected. And then that's when he told me that there's like there's a certain thing, I guess you have to be like APP certified or something like that, which stands for Association of Professional Piercers. Damn, I can't fucking talk. They aren't, I guess, supposed to use things that contain nickel because it's a high allergy. And so that's when I found out that, you know, a lot of people are allergic to it. And I was just like, oh, okay. So I found a place in my local area that is APP certified. And it turns out every single place I was going to wasn't. So that makes sense. But I'm gonna go there in about a month. I should be getting my Monroe done though. I don't want to get my lips done just yet because of how infected I got last time. And it hurt like hell whenever I ate anything salty. And I really like salty foods. So that was quite a downfall for me. So I'm going to get it done there, I guess. And I'm going to get it done on the side that Marilyn Monroe had her roll on, you know, to make it like a legit Monroe, not the other one. Oh, I was thinking about getting angel bites, but that'd be kind of ridiculous. But other than that, I want spider bites, because I don't like snake bites. I think they look stupid. I think spider bites are better because it's in like the one corner, you know, you don't have like two separate ones like this far apart, which to me looks stupid. I think it looks better when you have the two right here. Anyways, when it comes to piercings, I want a lot done, actually, but most of the ones I want done aren't ones that are going to be cheap, for that matter, or are going to be easy to get done. Like, I want to get my septum re-pierced. I had that pierced for a while, but obviously it got infected, so that didn't last. What was I going to say? Wow, I just almost lost my train of thought. Oh, one of the other ones I wanted to get done was, I wanted to get my clavicle done, which is right here. I wanted to get along my collarbone. I think it's clavicle. I think that's what it's called. I don't know, I'm stupid. I can't think of things. So I wanted to get that done. I want to get my ankle pierced, which is quite different. And I get hand web, which would be right here. And whenever it is I get engaged or married, I would like to get my ring finger pierced. So I think that'd be pretty interesting. And shit, I can't think. I'm out of it. Kind of tired. It's 5:05 p.m. here in New York. So I don't know. I really shouldn't be tired, but I am. I was thinking about ranting about this one thing that bothers the fuck out of me, but I guess I won't because I'm not ready for, like, that yet. This is only my second video. Do you really think it's a good idea to start, like, ranting in your second vlog? Probably not. And, shit. Oh yeah, I changed my Tumblr URL. So I need to go fix that in the other video, for those of you who messaged me telling me that it wasn't working. I need to re-put it in there, and I will write it down on this piece of paper right now, so that you can see it. It's going to be in this description thing anyways, and I can't figure out the caption things that go on the screen, so that's why I didn't do that like I was going to. But, I'm writing this one on. I've also been questioned on what misanthropy is. It's quite simple, really. It's on my Tumblr. Basically, it's just a general, like, I guess you would say hate or contempt for, like, the whole human race and, like human habits and whatnot. And then, I'm looking for the actual definition right now. Okay, so the actual definition is a generalized dislike, distrust, disgust, contempt, or hatred of the human species, human nature, society. Which is basically how I feel about a lot of things. I may not act it, but I really do hate more than half the shit of the human race. As a human race as a whole do that just really disgusts me and I think are just stupid. Like, number one, criticizing each other. That's totally unfucking necessary. Other than that, there's like a whole shitload of other things. Like, to say everything would be stupid. So, therefore, I'm not going to. And I'm running out of time. Because I guess you can only have like 15 minutes on this thing. So, and right now I'm at like 11 minutes. So, I guess I'm going to be done for right now. And, I don't know, I might continue on, do another one right now. Maybe, maybe not. Nah, it's too late to do that. I'm not doing another one. But, my next one. I'll probably do maybe next week, so until then, I don't know, maybe I'll think of something better to say, maybe I won't be talking so fast, maybe I'll actually know what I'm doing and not going, and there being awkward silences like every 2 minutes. So, anyways, see ya.